Hello guys and welcome back, Gohan here. So I am back with another great mod tutorials. For today mod we are going to install a add-on pads mod. I highly recommend you guys if you are using a custom pads mod like Hulk or Ant-Man. So it's very great mod for you guys, like it's a very easy to spawn the mods. So no replacement of the original mods from the GTA 5. Okay guys, so let's start the installation. To run this mod we need to have a 3 plugins: the scripthook 5, the scripthook.net, native UI and some of the pads, depend what pads you want to install. For example, I am going to install 2 of this pad. So let's start the installation. So as you can see, I already had a file on my desktop, so I will extract this file. Okay, just extract. So here are the folders. Now go to your game, your GTA 5 installation directory. Now first of all we'll copy the scripthook 5. Okay, copy and paste it over here. So if you'll ask for replace, just do a replace. Now just same procedure, copy and paste. Okay guys, as you can see the scripthook.dll. Now the add-on pads. So here's the file guys. So as you can see the script folder, just copy this script folder into the main GTA 5, your GTA 5 installation directory. Just copy this script folder. Okay, as you can see the script folder over here. And also copy this add-on pad editor to the your installation directory of GTA 5. Copy and paste. That's it. Okay guys, and as you can see there's a document installation is given over here. We have to add this DLC line. Okay, so for next step we'll copy this DLC pack. To copy this DLC pack you need to copy this folder into your mods folder. In case you doesn't have a mod folder, you can create a new one. Just give a right click, new folder, and name this folder as a mods. Okay, and inside this give a new folder and name is as update. Again new folder into 64. Now copy this DLC pack into your GTA 5 directory. Okay, so here's the add-on pads. So you need to create a 3 folders like mods, update into 64. Okay, that's it. And for next procedure we have to add this line. For that we need to have OpenIV. So you need to a latest version of OpenIV. As you can see I'm using a 2.8, so update your OpenIV if you're using old version. Okay guys, now we'll add this DLC LAN pack. So what we have to do is, in case you doesn't have a 64 update RPF copy in your mods folder, go to update, click on enable mode first. Okay, now click on update RPF. So it will automatically ask you to make a copy to the mod folder. In case you doesn't have a copy, just give a left click and it will create a backup into your mods folder. And whenever you want to add this line or edit this line, you can do this from the mod folder. As you can see we are in mod folder right now. So go to update, common, data and the DLC list. Here's the guys. Now just copy this DLC list to the desktop and open this file with the notepad. So here's the file guys, as you can see. Now we just have to add this line. So again copy and paste just below this line. Okay, make it align, it should be aligned all of this file. Okay, now just close and save the file. So we are done. Now just simply drag this file into your common data folder. It will automatically replace, and as you can see the add-on pad line. So that's it guys, we're done with installing the add-on mods. Now we'll add the pets. As you can see, I have two pets, the Hulk and the Ant-Man. So we'll start with the Hulk. To add these pets, as you know, we created a folder DLC pack add-on into our 64 DLC pack add-on folder. Okay, just go to this and go to pets RPF. So here you can see this is already available mods in the DLC pack. So we'll add this Hulk pad. As you can see, just copy everything, the 4 file, and simply drag to your DLC RPF. Okay, as you can see it over here. And same goes with the Ant-Man. Copy this 4 file and drag it over here. Okay, so we are done with adding both of the pets. Now if you want to spawn this pad into a game, so for that we need to open this add-on pad editor. Just give a right click and run this program as an administrator. Okay, as you can see, I already had some of the mods. So in case you add a new mod, a Hulk or an Ant-Man, just go to add pad and name this as anything you want. The pad name should be anything. If you want to name anything like some funny name or something, but for the pad model name, you have to write this exact name as it over here. So we'll write the Hulk in small letters, H-U-L-K. Okay, now select the pad type, normal, just add pad. Now rebuild, click on rebuild. Okay, so as you can see, same goes with the Ant-Man. Go to pads, add pad. So pad name, like, we should be anything, like we'll just put a ant. And for pad name, we have to write the exact name which is given over there, and Ant-Man in small letters, A-N-T-M-A-N. So that's it guys. Now select a type, normal, add pad, and click on rebuild. So guys, that's it, we're done installing the pad. Now I will open the game and show you guys the mods working or not. Okay, so see you in the game guys.